Hey everyone, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can export iPhone contacts to Gmail. And there are two ways how you can do it. I'm going to show you both of them. One uses just your iPhone and nothing else. The other uses iPhone and a computer. Using the first, which only uses an iPhone, you have to download the third-party app, which is in between Apple and Google. Whereas if you use a computer, you only work with the Gmail, the Google side, and Apple's side. So it's kind of a bit more safe, so it's up to you to which one you want to choose. The very first option is to go to the App Store and search for the term something along the lines of contacts backup. I'm going to show you, or I will even put the link to some apps in the description down below if you don't want to search for it. But pretty much go ahead and make sure that the app can create a backup file of your contacts. Once the app is downloaded and finished and everything is done, you just have to open it up and you just pretty much create a backup of your contacts. You will of course need to give it access to it, like naturally, but just make sure that all contacts are selected and that it has access to everything. So this pretty much means that it's going to track all of the contacts and create a one concrete file with, including all of the contacts that you have on your iPhone. And depending on the app that you choose, you just want to make sure to save it to your files. Whether you click on the share icon or if you click on open the backup or whatever, you just want to make sure that you actually save it to your files app. Make sure that you put it on your iPhone to make things a bit easier, and just name it however you want. It's not that important. Just make sure to know where it actually is located, because we're gonna need it in just a second. Before we continue, I want to quickly interrupt the video right here to let you know that if you're new on this channel, I think that you would honestly benefit from subscribing, because I post videos like these all the time, like 3 or 4 tutorials per week explaining some stuff like this. So yeah, just subscribe, and maybe if there's anything interesting in the future, it's going to show up on your YouTube page. Let's continue with the video. Once you have it done, what you need to do is to simply go to your website, to your browser, and open up your contacts.google.com website. Naturally, you have to make sure that you're logged in and that you are logged in with the correct account that you would like to import the contacts to. As you know, Gmail and Google in general is all connected, so if you want to export it to Gmail, it's also part of the contacts.google, so it's all like together you export the contacts to Google, pretty much. So once you get to this website, what you can see is the icon called Import Contacts, and you just click on it and choose the file that we just created. That is, that it's gonna give you access to the actual Files app, so you can click on a Select File and simply navigate to the Files app and click on the thing with the contacts that we just created earlier. Then click on Import and wait for Google to process all of the stuff. And as you know, like, it's just the contacts, it's not a huge file, it shouldn't take long at all, and if it's taking too long, then there's probably a problem somewhere else. And just like that, you should end up with the full list of all of the contacts that you previously had on the iPhone. Now you also have them on your Google account. So that was the first method. It works well and it's kind of easy and it only uses an iPhone, but you put trust into a third-party app and you simply give them access to all of your contacts, which I don't think and don't say that it's like the worst thing ever, but yeah, there are other options and I'm going to show it to you right now. So like I said, the other option uses just Apple and Google's side, so you pretty much a bit more safe. Anyways, the first step that you need to do is to make sure that all of the contacts are synced with your iCloud account. So you go to the settings, click on your name at the top, and navigate to the iCloud section. You have to make sure that the contacts is turned on and there is a green check next to it. In that case, it means that all of the contacts are synced. If they're not, just turn it on, but wait a bit for everything to finish, and then continue with the next step. From this point on, you need to move on to a computer. It doesn't matter if it's a Mac or Windows. The thing that you will need to do is to go to iCloud.com and log in with your Apple ID. You're going to be greeted with all of the things, just like usual, mail, contacts, and all of the stuff, photos. So, of course, go to contacts and you'll see a list of all of them and all the stuff. So just Command A or Control A to select all of them, or just select all of those that you would like to export naturally. And if you go to the lower left corner, there is a gear icon, and if you click on it, you have the option to click on export and export a vCard. This is the file that we also created in the first method using that third-party app. You'll of course save this file in the downloads folder or wherever you need or wherever you want. The next step is to navigate to contacts.google.com, but on the computer right now. So again, the same thing is going to apply. We need to import the file containing all of the contacts to Google Contacts. And in this case, we're using a computer, so it's going to be, you will have to find the option somewhere. So it should be in the left menu. You should see it down below. And there is this option called Import Contacts. So if you click on it, you just select the file that we previously created. Then you click on Open and Import. After a quick while, you should end up with all of the contacts being imported. And just like that, these were the things that we wanted to achieve. And just like promised, these are the two ways that you can and should use. I want to say thank you very much for watching. I really do hope that you enjoyed this video. As you can hear, my voice is kind of off, but that's not really that important. Anyways, thanks a lot for your support, and see you guys later in the future uploads. Have a great rest of the day.